Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea. Oh, actually, do you mean these?
Yes! Yes! Oh, but where's the rest of them?
What rest of them?
No, I need all of them. Then I'll pay you handsomely. Let me sketch these down. Here's my card.
What if I can't find the rest of them?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
What?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic. Whoa, easy. Okay. It'll take more than that, boy. Yeah, you do. Look. Ah! Ah! Ouch. Thank you. Throw it up. Time to go, boy. Yeah. Whoa. Easy. Yep. Yep. There we go. Easy there.
I'll be tending to you shortly. I'll take anything you got for me. Hello, how can I help? Now I'll make sure it goes out soon. Good to see you again, mister. Good day to you.
Go! Hello? Hello, Mr. Sinclair?
Huh? Oh, hello. Can I help you?
Oh, I'm sorry for intruding. Mrs. Sinclair?
Yes? How did you know?
I'm looking for your husband.
My husband?
Yeah.
He's dead. He's been dead since just before Francis was born, 1 year ago.
Your husband, Francis, is dead?
No, this is Francis. My husband, Tom, is dead.
I'm a little confused.
Yes, I think you are. What was your name?
That's not important. Excuse me.